the sport of archery, 32 countries and 206 student athletes took part in the 10th World University Championships. The Koreans winning the women's team events, all of them, Taipei and Italy winning the individual titles. Mexico won the men's individual recurve competition and the compound team event. In the individual compound, a Ukrainian victory, while Chinese Taipei won the team recurve and Korea to the mixed competition. And finally on campus, a look at the 11th World University Wrestling Championships held in Pécs in Hungary. The men compete in freestyle and Greco-Roman, the women in freestyle only. The Greco-Roman discipline, including the heaviest category of the championships, the men's under 130 kilogram class. A victory here for the Hungarian Balint Lam, beating Turkey's Ismail Guzel in the final. With 5 wins out of 8 events, Hungary won the team competition ahead of Turkey and Poland. At home in the under 71 kilogram class, Thomas Lorenz would take the win, beating the American Patrick Smith and launching the Hungarian success to come. Just some of the action of the World University Championships, and that was Campus.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders,